Hey everyone, it's Matt Milosevic with your Shelby County forecast for fun. I know a lot of fall festivities going on across the area for this weekend. If you're headed out Saturday, keep in mind a morning shower is possible, but we'll be dry and mild in the afternoon. Highs do get into the 60s at 61 degrees. Still a little cooler than normal for the time of year. Front moves through Saturday night. Can't rule out a sprinkle with that, but the bulkier Sunday is dry but chilly. Highs only near 51 degrees. Again, we should be in the upper 60s. So as you head out over the weekend, make sure you keep the jackets, especially for Sunday, and have some great family fun.